Chinese throughout the world launch a drive for funds for relief of civilian war sufferers. And Madam Chiang Kai-Shek, American-educated wife of China's commanding generalissimo, is in Hankow to broadcast an appeal to America from radio station XGOW. Officials of the YWCA are helping to forward the cause of China's suffering refugees. Miss Pollock, YW Secretary, stands by China's First Lady in her appeal for the victims of war.